It's not every day that you get a live concert for free here on television while you sit in your home and enjoy Prodigal Dreamer, the new CD from Pavlov's Dog. We have Pavlov's Dog right here in the box. We have David Surkamp here. Can you tell me what kind of a party or maybe kind of like a nice relaxing time that we could find on the CD that we didn't have on the other ones?
I like this late at night myself.
Okay, late at night. All right, tell me about that.
Well, when I was a kid, I had Ray Charles After Midnight, so.
Okay, I love that. I absolutely love that. The CD, like, what else can we find? Is this going to be, like you mentioned, Ray Charles, is this more a little blues heavy, a little jazz heavy? Is it everything?
No, we're a prog group.
Okay.
So,
all right.
So there's a little bit of everything in there, some jazz via Abby's violin.
I see that. See that. And can you introduce us to the rest of the band?
This is my wife, Sarah Surkamp.
Hello, lady.
Abby Styling.
Mm-hmm.
Mark Mayer.
All right, everybody, met them all. Pavlov's Dog, our band in a box. We're going to go ahead and turn it over to them. Take it away.
Suzanne, you're right. I was wrong. Telling only lies to you. Things may change, I may go. Might be lost, might be found, you'll never know. Got a funny way to sing a song. Funny way to sing along. I heard the genes the only thing got to lose. Suzanne, I love you. How many times have you played before 1,000 eyes? Oh, hey, call me holding back. Things may change and I may go. And I might be lost, might be found, you'll never know. Funny way to see a song. Got a funny way to see along. Oh no. I heard the dream was the only thing you got to lose. Sometimes a G's the only thing. Suzanne, I love you. Oh, oh, no. Already gone. Already gone. Already gone again.
Pavlov's Dog. You can learn more about their brand new CD on Facebook at pavlovsdogband.com. We have a little bit of everything for everyone here on the 9 a.m. show.
Funny way to sing along. Oh no. Heard the G's the only thing you got to lose. Sometimes the G's the only thing.